Temporary restorations are those which are fabricated to enhance the aesthetics, stabilization and function for a limited period of time, after which they are replaced by the final processes.
Temporary restorations are usually fabricated as they provide biological and mechanical requirements to the prepared teeth. They protect the pulp, they maintain good periodontal health, they provide good occlusal harmony, they provide function, they resist the displacement of the abutments, and they provide high amount of aesthetics during the treatment.
So as you guys can see, we have six things placed on the table. The blue ones are the impression cast or the diagnostic cast of the patient. The yellow ones are the waxed up cast, which have already been prepared from the laboratory. And the blue ones placed behind are the impression template of the waxed up cast. So what we are gonna do basically is we will load the material into the template and then place directly into the patient's mouth or onto this diagnostic cast. So the space between the diagnostic cast and the formed waxed up will be taken by the acrylic material or the temporary restorative material.
So you can do this in two ways. First way is that you load the temporary restorative material into the template and place that template directly onto the patient's mouth. So the space between the teeth and the template will be taken by the temporary restorative material, or instead of placing that on the patient's mouth directly, you can place that loaded impression into the cast and then wait for the material to set, remove the template, trim off the extra areas onto the restoration, and then finally cement it onto the patient's mouth. So what we are gonna do is the second method. In this, we'll make the impression, we'll load it, we'll place on the cast, and then we'll remove it, trim it, and then finally cement it into the patient's mouth.